Is it clear we waste our breath talking to you?
Well, she wastes it on you daily. We are to know.
Winter stole summer's thrill.
And the I thought we had something, Zane. Something no bigger than this. A darkened
plume to stay. Hey, stranger! Hope you needs a humble hand. Not a fox
found in your place. You're underestimating Zane. The obnoxious stuff is an act most of the time. He tries to keep people away.
Her name is Rikki.
And she was one of the girls at the seminar. Only smarter. She didn't fall for it.
It's too hard. No one understands.
Know exactly how that feels.
I'm sorry for prying.
Zane!
And I'm sorry that you find it so hard to let people in.
I like being a regular girl.
I don't believe you. Or maybe you were the ocean. There's nothing regular about you. When I was
just a stone. Pretend I'm a painting or something you admire. Something that makes you happy.
Obviously, I was wrong.
No, you weren't.
I like you. Don't ask me why, because I have no idea. But I do.
Why do you find it so hard to believe that someone could be interested in you?
I'm used to people not liking me. When people like me, it's not so easy. It makes me feel like I'm fenced in, and I don't handle it very well.
I'm fine.
Think about it. Come on, Rikki, just risk it. I don't care about this, about everything. No man is
an island. To guts.
You're the only one who thinks so. But
can't you see? I believe in you, Zay. Well, maybe you were the ocean
when I was just a stone. You know, you don't have to be like that all the time.
Dad, sorry.
I had no idea your dad was a hero.
My dad?
Must have been a tremendous disappointment to him.
Do something useful for a change. But can't you see? Oh, maybe you were the
ocean when I was just a stone. Help me.
Get out of here now. Get out! Can you just find Rikki and make sure she's okay?
He was really worried about you.
I really like you.
Zane, are you okay? Zane!
Rikki, please.
Zane, you alright?
Rikki! Listen carefully. Handle it.
The boy's a genius. We're just so different. We're just too different.
We can't possibly be together.
Is that what we want?
No.
Zane Bennett's a pig. Anything I can do to get under his skin can't be a bad thing, can it?
I'll make it up to you one day. I promise.
What do you see in Zane? He gets me.